Like one right, thing's taken care of. Right at the beginning, you went the wrong way.
That's great.
Yeah. That's good. Yeah, it's fantastic.
Thanks for reading that after the
fact. Well, yeah.
Thanks for reading that after I was already on my way back to where we were.
Hey, buddy! Welcome back to Chris and Andy Play. My name's Chris.
I'm Andy.
Today we're playing Final Fantasy IX. It's a PlayStation 1 classic, and we're
Stop it!
It's the death on the pickles.
Hate this place.
Oh no! Too much garlic! Take it back.
Put a mirror in front of you. Oh god, I'm ugly! I'm just instant die from looking at myself.
My horn is that big!
Oh.
Yeah.
Stop it!
Alright, so last episode I promised that we'd have a topic for this episode, and this episode I do not have a topic.
You
so instead,
son of a gun.
Oh yeah. You know what would be fun? If there was like a Pokemon style game, but like in the Final Fantasy universe where you go around and like are battling other monster trainers and you like capture monsters. So like
Dragon Quest monsters, but Final Fantasy.
Exactly, yeah.
I'd play that.
Yeah, I would totally play it. So you can have, like, Moogles as, like, little fighters, and you can have Chocobos as fighters, and you can have, like, Behemoth, and...
The only thing is, like, there's not... Like,
there's a lot of...
Are there a lot of, like, iconic, like, this enemy is in every single Final Fantasy?
I think so, yeah.
You need more than 10.
Oh, man.
And not just, like, oh, it's... This is... They use this the name of this enemy, but, like, it's the same design.
Okay, well...
Updated slightly.
Behemoth. What's the plant thing? The Marlboro? Is that what it's?
Marlboro, yeah.
Yeah. Moogles, Chocobo,
Moogles and Chocobos aren't monsters.
No, but I mean, they'd be part of, like, I'm just trying to think of creatures that are the same in the damn game.
I guess there's some games where you can play Chocobo.
I guess goblins are a lot of the time the same. They're not always.
Yeah, they're similar enough. The time,
yeah.
I stopped counting. Is that just counting?
No. Well, that's some. That's better than zero.
Did you say Tonberry? After we were just
oh yeah, there's
Tonberries.
Okay. Yeah. It's probably half of that. It's probably like five. Maybe even six. Half a dozen.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Look at that.
But I would definitely play that. Either way, I'd play that game. I think it'd be fun.
The reason why it works so well for Dragon Quest is because it's the same monsters in every game,
yeah.
And they almost always look exactly the same. They just add, like, more mm-hmm. with every game, and, like, you know, just palette swaps. Now there's more!
Yeah.
Like, so there's always just tons and tons of monsters, and they're the same monsters in every game.
Yeah.
It'd be a little harder for something like Final Fantasy. Like, I don't know, maybe I'm... Mandragoras, or... Andragora! Mm. I don't know. Those have been in a lot of Final Fantasies. After 11,
I think
they've been in all of them since 11.
There's always the Chimeras. The Chimeras. There's always a Chimera. I don't know if they generally don't look the same.
Not a Final Fantasy monster, so because it is just like, this is what Chimeras look like,
yeah.
And we're putting them in our game.
I mean, there's all the Subbins that, like, they're all, like, pretty standard-ish as well.
Is this one supposed to... There we go. Wasn't
yeah,
right
okay, so now it's red. That's
I
good.
I need to leave. And, like, go buy potions. If I can't heal, I need a lot of potions.
Well, you can just pop right out the front door here and go to talk to your Moggle friend
that's
and be like...
Moggle.
Yeah.
What is the... Oh, hello.
Is yeah, there gonna be a letter?
There's
gonna be a letter.
Come on, save. Let me, They wanted me to deliver a letter? The guy was right outside. He was, like, five feet away. Hello.
Oh, I was hoping you'd just... Never mind.
We'll never
get to the end of one.
I don't...
I find it personally the best when you're like, dear so and so. Previously, there has been these things that.
I made it extra short.
It's
just
done, you know.
I just yelled hello, and then that's the letter.
Yeah.
Hi.
I was super excited for it too.
Hi. Okay, so what was the subject?
What do you mean?
What were we talking about? What was the subject for the episode?
Well, I was just talking about, like, you know, it would be cool to play like a Pokemon-style game of Final Fantasy, where you're collecting things. Yeah, and like, you can have the rare monsters, like, would be the summons, right? So that... Oh, Cactuar!
Oh, yeah.
Cactuar's the same in everyone, yeah.
Did that work? I looked away for a split second.
I have no idea. I wasn't paying attention to you.
Darn. Not him.
Uh-oh.
He's useful.
Yeah, so, but yeah, there's a lot of iconic characters, and, you know, like, Professor Oak could be Sid, right, you know, and, you just take on the role of, and the cool part is, like, if it took place in kind of an extended universe situation, I think it'd be really fun, because then you could also talk to and maybe battle, like, Frey, and Freya set of, you know, monsters, and Cloud.
Freya set of the Parmesans are not monsters, how dare you.
They're talking rats, they're monsters. Right, but like, you could, like, you know, Squall would probably be there, and Cloud would be there, and,
oh, yeah.
You know, everybody from Seven, because nobody can get away from that. But like, that would be really neat. I think that'd be really fun. And Square, you should get on that shit.
Yeah, do something.
Oh, you know what else? Make it mobile. Put it on Android and iOS so that everybody can battle each other with their monster set anywhere in the world. So that, like, if you're waiting in line at, like, a freaking convenience store or, like, a amusement park because you want to get on that sweet, sweet ride and you're doing nothing else, you can be battling people that are in the park around you. This is awesome. This is a wicked idea. Go do this. I would buy... I'll pay $5.99 for that. I would pay a full $5.99. That's a lot for an app.
Whoa. I'm going back. I forgot I'm leaving. I'm leaving to go stack up on he potions.
Yeah, he potions. Go get that.
Hey potions.
Hey potions.
It's for horse.
I'm glad you were on that. I was going to be like, hey fever. I was like, yeah, hey is in. It's a thing like straw.
Next topic, go.
How do you feel about Flan?
Flan?
Yeah.
Flan?
Yeah, sure. I haven't had it either. And I don't even know what, like, I don't exactly know, understand what it, is it like pudding that's like a jello?
I don't know what it is. I don't know what it looks like. Mm. I don't know anything about it.
I know it's jello-y. I was thinking about this in the car the other day. I was like, you know what I'm going to bring up on the show? I'm going to bring up flan.
Flan.
Flan. That's the conversation. All right.
Oh, that's a Final Fantasy monster that's been around since, like, Final Fantasy 2.
Okay, what is it?
Flan.
All right.
Like, they have different names. Sometimes they're called, like, puddings, or I don't think they've ever been called slimes, but they're just, like, a gooey kind of jelly monster, and they're usually very resistant to physical attacks, and, like, they're weak to various elements based on their color.
Sounds neat. I think, yeah.
It does. Thank you for acknowledging. Yeah. Oh, there they go. There they were.
Yeah, go get those.
Let me...
91! Why not? Can you afford it?
Yeah.
So just
61.
You know you had 69. You have 69 high potions.
Totally accidental.
Yeah, right. I know you.
I wasn't even looking at that, really. I was looking at the price.
I know. I was playing it up like as if you did know, but I actually know that you probably didn't know.
Yeah, when you're like, I know you. I yes, know you. You knew. I wouldn't care. I guess that's good. I'm just gonna tent it up.
Tentastic.
Tenter.
All right, let's find out where we're supposed to go afterwards.
Okay, we need to talk about Brahma.
So remember that place where you were like, oh, there's new power. Like, what is this thing? You gotta go touch those. There's the two emitting light floor things.
I figured after I turned on the switch.
Well, that's what you do now. So that's the thing you gotta do.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He troubles people. I hate it.
Who troubles what?
The ogre. He uses...
He applies a static effect.
And when you have trouble, when you take damage, the whole party takes damage.
Yeah, totally.
So trouble is a bad stat.
Well, I guess that's why it's trouble.
It is trouble. Trouble for one, trouble for all.
Yeah. So I know you don't, like, have any pets. Would you... Like, if you were to have pets, what would you have?
I don't know. I can't...
I can't look after myself. How can I look after another creature?
Yeah. That's the reality. It's like, I don't want anything's life to be in my hands. I had a cat at one point, and like, no, I didn't do a good job taking care of it. It didn't, like, it died of causes that had nothing to do with me. But
yeah.
Like, no, I'm not good. I don't know. it's one of those. I'm not good with hypotheticals like that, where it's just like, this is so unlikely to ever happen that I can't mentally put myself in that situation because I don't know. I have no idea.
Okay. So you like, you don't have aspirations to be like, I would like to own a dog one day.
No. I think, okay, if I had a dog, I can say what kind of what animal I would want if I had it, knowing that I will, but I can't decide what animal I would
want. How fast can you do it? Can you do a lightning round?
Sure.
All right, dog.
Dash hound or dash hound?
Datsun, okay.
The hot dog. All right. Wiener dog.
Cat.
You know those like super fluffy, like flat-faced ones?
Persians. It's called a Persian cat.
Oh, okay, Persian.
Yeah.
What's the, oh, Siamese, that's the other one. Okay, yeah, Persian, yeah. Persian.
Fish.
I wouldn't have fish.
Iguana. Oh, sorry, lizard.
Komodo dragon.
That's crazy, man.
Probably illegal, too. And, yeah, you know. I think I would just die accidentally.
All right.
Well, accidentally for me, on purpose for him. He'd be like, I'll kill you as soon as you leave. As soon as you let your guard down, I'm gonna spit on you, poisoned, and dead.
Yeah, you're venomed.
Yeah?
Yeah. Rodent.
Hamster. No. Yeah, hamster.
Yeah?
No, hamster. Not rat, rat.
Rats are amazing pets. Okay, if I was to have a rodent pet, I know I'd probably end up with a rat again because rats are awesome. Have you seen what a Degu is?
That is a racist term, and
I didn't even know.
I don't know what a Degu is, but like Dago is what I was.
Okay.
Anyway,
a Degu is like they're still rodent, and they look like rats, but like you know how like kangaroos and rats kind of look the same. Like kind
of. I never
thought
of it before, but yeah, I guess.
It's like that. It's like a rat-sized animal that stands on its hind legs like a kangaroo. I know they're awesome.
Oh wait, like okay, what about is a ferret? Ferret's a rodent, yeah. Might have a ferret instead of a rat.
I don't know if they're in the rodent category. I think they're weasels or something like. They're like in the same family as a weasel. Rabbits are rodents.
Weasels aren't rodents.
No, I don't think so. They're in their own little family, I believe.
I don't know anything about nature.
But
I like ferrets though. But yeah, right.
Dagos are pretty sweet.
You should probably. Sorry.
You need to have a pair of them because they're social creatures. Like you have to have at least two. They're pretty cool.
Like rabbits, where they just like they get sad and die if they're lonely.
Yeah, yeah. But I don't think I'd have a Degu. I was looking into them a long time ago. And I thought they were really cool. But I never went that route. What I think I would want
this
for
planet.
Okay, cool.
Save.
All right,
forget.
Hey, doesn't this look like writing?
Other. Oh,
yeah.
There. I can't make it.
Bah, you're just making that up.
No. Sir, you're dumb. That's why.
I'm a stupid.
There you are.
Oh.
You have the stupid character voice.
No, I'm not stupid. You need a key.
Oh, but I pushed on it. Mm. Okay, so Degus.
Alright, so. I found out about these things a little while ago, and I think they're the coolest. And, okay, first off, these are rodents. The largest rodent in the world, so somebody might already know what it is. They are larger than cats, but the size of a small dog. They're called a capybara.
Oh, yeah.
They're so cool. Oh, my God. I love that size of animal.
You just say, like, largest rodent in the world. They're, like, dog size. Oh, chihuahuas.
Yeah.
Those are totally rodents.
These are bigger than chihuahuas.
Oh, my God. That is the ugliest dog. Well,
oh, they're
chihuahuas or pugs? Which ones are ugly?
All right, okay, here
ugly.
We go. I'm going to say that chihuahuas are more annoying.
Oh, yeah.
Because they're terrible. But pugs are way uglier. And if you like pugs, I'm sorry that I just offended the internet.
I'm sorry that you like ugly dogs.
Yeah.
That's not my fault.
It's not my fault your tastes are bad.
It's not our fault that you have some strange fetish for creatures that have been inbred into... We mutated them.
Yes, we did.
We were like, oh, you know what's really cute? Horrible things. Let's make them. Let's take these dogs who should not fuck and fuck them. Do a manual.
No.
We're gonna jerk this dog into this gravy with a turkey baster.
Oh my god.
It's happening. All right?
Yeah.
It's happening.
Yeah, I guess so.
Gross dogs.
Yeah. I got a story about bulldogs.
I am wiener.
Because yeah. you know how bulldogs like had that super flat face and the jaw and everything and like their noses.
Bulldogs are like kind of the same situation, aren't they?
Yes, they've been super inbred. And
you know what though? They're better looking than pugs.
Yeah.
Same situation, still bad. Continue, sorry.
So I have a wonderful story about bulldogs, but unfortunately this is the end of the episode, and I will tell you about bulldogs next time on Christianity Play.
No.
So if you like the video, please leave a like. It really helps us out, and we will see you. So bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
I have a bit of an interesting story in regards to bulldogs. So,
Hang on.
Yeah, yeah.
Is the story, like, a bit of an interesting story? Does that mean the story's kind of interesting, or you only have part of it?
It's kind of interesting. I've got the information that I recall in my head.
So I have a full kind of interesting story.
Yeah, that's what I say.
What am I supposed to do now?
Okay.
The one
Let me figure this out for you. Did you view the... Yes, you did.
Let me just go in circles.
Yes,
Let me just
did.
Go in more circles.
You gotta catch a slideshow somewhere.
Maybe that orb will do something now.
I don't know.
Or I go down the elevator.
Yeah, maybe that's where you get it.